born in the midst of the most terrible conflagration ever witnessed. The RAF molded the emergent British Air Services of the Great War into one single devastating force. An air force which, nurtured and protected by leaders of greatness and vision, would become the most effective fighting unit in the history of aerial combat. A force which would eventually stand defiant and alone, defending Britain and the world from the tyranny of Nazi oppression.